gonna be a bit of torture, I think. Oh man, almost there. Almost to camp. I am pooched. My legs are feeling pretty good, but definitely got worked. And yeah. Time for a little break. Get some water. Hopefully I only have to climb up this hill once. Hopefully I don't have to come back down, but at least if I do, it'll be 25, 24 pounds lighter than it is right now. So what a day. What a fucking day. This is bananas. Who thought? I didn't think I could do that much in one day in my current condition, but I guess I proved myself wrong once again. Yes, sir. Oh, I'm so glad to see you. It's gonna be a bitch of a climb, but it is what it is. Okay, it's been a day. One last push. We'll give you all the deets there. We're done, but right now, got this hill to climb, that dark harbor. I started at the lighthouse by the ferry. So yeah, we're gonna bang this last kilometer or so out and call it lovely. Fucking gear bomb here, food bomb. Nice little spot tucked away. Might be a bit chilly tonight, but hopefully it's not too bad. Hopefully it's not too bad. Thank you. been like this since Dark Harbor. It will not relent. And I just assume where I'm getting off this trail, it's gonna be like this a lot of the way. A lot of sidestepping, trees down everywhere, like bananas, like this one here. Yeah, it's more challenging a day than I thought, although it's early, and mainly because when I did this last year, it was dry as fuck. Now it's wet as fuck. I haven't had dry feet since it started. Anyways, it's cool, it's nice. Look at that tree. Isn't that a fucking awesome tree? It's a fucking awesome tree. Pretty cool. Thank you.
morning, buddy. How you doing? Beauty, isn't it? Thanks for letting me stay.